So I did like some light pink, like that's just my go-to in SPF.
Hey guys, Mrs. Cams here. Welcome and welcome back to another vlog. It is Sunday, July 14th. It is around noon. I am dressed and we are heading out. So I think I told you on the last vlog that I have a vacation coming up. So we are going on vacation at the end of the week. So I need to just get some stuff. My daughter needed some stuff. So we're going to, we're going for you. So my daughter needs some stuff. So we're about to go to the mall to see what she can find. She's not really big on shopping. She's more like an online shopper. And then she never really knows what she wants. I don't know. She's 15. I don't know if it's like an age thing or whatever, but she can literally walk around in the same thing like every day. And it's summertime and she can still wear like a sweatshirt and whatever. So yeah, we need some stuff for her. And then I think we might go eat. But yeah, so this week is gonna be a lot of vacation prep, getting ready for vacation, stuff like that. Anyway, wanted to go ahead and get the vlog started. So yeah, let's go. So I left my camera, so I'm recording with my cell phone, so disregard the quality, but we are at the mall and we came to a restaurant called It's Joey's, and it's, I think it's new. It's at North Park. It's such a cute vibe. The menu has like everything from burgers to sushi. They have spaghetti. So yeah, this is where we're at. We're gonna go ahead and eat and then get some shopping in. I am back at home from the mall. So as you saw, we went out to eat first. We went to Joey, which is the restaurant is at the mall. It's at North Park. Really, really cute vibe in there, and the food was actually really good. And then we didn't really find too much stuff for like for her for vacation, but we did get some stuff for back to school. We went to Urban Outfitters. And then we went to Aloe. So yeah, we ended up doing some back to school shopping while we were there. Anyway, I'm back at home now. And then I wanted to show y'all, cause I think I told y'all I had ordered some swimsuits, and I showed y'all one in the last vlog, but I had ordered three. The other two just came and I've already opened them. So I ordered, this is from lulus.com. And these are actual two pieces. So I got, so this is the one, this is, it's just black with the white trim, and then it has like the little bow, so that's super cute. And the bottoms are just tie at the side, and the bottoms are like this. Has pretty good coverage, so I'm excited for this one. Yeah, I got it in a large in the bottoms, and the top I want to say is also a large. So got that one. Oh, and all their swim is on sale right now. I had to buy them, they're separates. You can, so you can pick and choose like what size you want for top or the bottom. And I think they were like $20. Okay, so the other one that I got is, okay, on the model it looked super cute, right? It's like, it has a print. Okay, so I got the bottoms in a large. Hold on. How does this thing even go? Like, what the heck? Okay, the bottoms are large. It goes like this. So the bottoms are too big. But not only that, okay, there's like hardly any coverage in the back. So I probably will not be wearing these. But what's crazy is I got the bottoms in the large, and they're like really, really high-waisted. And like I said, they're big. They're not like super big, but I could go down in size. But then this is the top, and because my boobs are big, I was like, okay, I'm gonna get the top like in a extra large. This is an extra large. Look how small these cups are. What am I supposed to do with this? So I do like this swimsuit though, because it ties in the back. So you're able to adjust like, you know, how tight you need it. And then the straps, hold on. Okay. And then the straps are also adjustable. So straps are adjustable, and then it ties in the back. Super cute. I mean, I'm just saying, extra large, these cups look so small. This does not look like an extra large, but you know what? I did try it on already and it's gonna have to work. The bottoms, like I said, super cute. I mean, this would just be for me to wear at home because there is like no coverage back there. I would probably get a smaller size, like the medium in these, but I think I really do want to take this on vacation with me. So I think I might just get different bottoms that match. Maybe like some off-white bottom like this color, and just wear it with this. But yeah, so those are the two that I got, and yeah. So I am at home right now. I have nothing going on, so I'll probably stop vlogging. Oh, I don't know if I told you, but we went to Target also, and I got all my little like sample size products that I needed for vacation. Like I got lotion, face wash. I got bug spray. I got like hand sanitizer, wipes, and all that type of stuff. I got all that already from Target, so. Yeah, and I don't really need to do much shopping for myself. I just need to do my nails, and what else do I need to do? Lashes. But yeah, that's later on during the week. So yeah, so I got all my little stuff like that out the way. I do need to go to Sephora because I do need some more moisturizer that has sunscreen in it. So I'll probably do that one day, maybe tomorrow. I gotta do that, but anyway. For today, I have nothing else going on, so I'm gonna go ahead and end it right here, and I will see y'all tomorrow. Hey guys, I am back. It is, oh God, today's Tuesday. I didn't even pick up the camera yesterday, but yeah, today's Tuesday. I am out and about. Right now, I am at, I'm getting some alterations done. I think I told you all that I had these shorts where the waist is like way too big. The shorts are kind of big, but I love how it fits. Like I love how baggy it is, but the waist, the gap is just too much. So I'm gonna have them take in the waist. They're just really cute denim shorts. They're like from H&M. I've had them for like, I think I got them last summer. Super cute. And then I have this outfit that I got from Zara. I don't think I ever showed y'all when I got it. I haven't worn it, but I'm taking it on vacation. It's like a one piece. It's so cute, but it's like way too long because I'm short. So I'm going to see if they can like hem it at the bottom because it's like too long. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm about to run in here and yeah, getting my day started. Hey y'all. I realized while I was editing that I deleted or lost the footage some kind of way, but I was explaining that I was heading to get Botox, and I was actually going to get Dysport, which is another neurotoxin. They're like the same thing, just different brands. And that the Dysport kicks in about 3 days versus the Botox, which takes about 7 to 14 days. But yeah, I don't know what happened to the footage, but that's what we're doing now. We're going to go get my Botox.
So pretty out here. There's like a nice little, it's kind of tucked away. It's kind of hidden. But yeah, it's such a hot day today, but there's like a breeze blowing, so it feels really good. Here it is, Atomic Beauty. I told y'all it was tucked away, but there's a sign up there, Atomic Beauty Med Spa.
Alright y'all, so this is what it looks like. It is Atomic Beauty, and there's Mandy. Okay, so I told you I'll probably end up getting some sunscreen on my way out, but they have all the sunscreen. You know, Elta MD is my favorite. And then they have all the different products that you can get. They have the Zoe Skin Health. This is really, really good. But yeah. And it's so cute here. So yeah, it is Atomic Beauty, and like I said, it is in Frisco. It is the home of the DCC cheerleader. I'm back in the treatment room. Let me show you what it looks like. So this is the chair I will sit on, and there's my injector. All right, so.
Photos for your chart.
Oh yeah, photos every time. I have to do photos and they just look to see like these lines here. Yeah. Okay, y'all, so I am just sitting here. She went to go get the Botox or Dysport or whatever. And she did give me a tip. She was like, take zinc because zinc will make it last longer. So I have to make sure I'm taking my zinc every day.
Raise again. One more time. Let go. I'll give you this guy.
All right, here goes. I'm gonna try to hold the camera for y'all, okay? But if I drop the camera, you know why. And what does this device do?
It's a vibrating tool. It just kind of helps distract you from the pain if there's any. But Botox usually doesn't really hurt.
Yeah, everyone says it doesn't hurt. Botox actually hurts. I don't like needles. We hit the club and his cups full of jealous. We in the bag and we bug in the tear. And I'm with a bad bitch and a god in the deep. This bitch knows I can't get over. She gets down just like me to go. It really didn't hurt at all. And I had coffee, and that can cause bleeding, so don't drink coffee before an appointment.
Advil, alcohol.
Yeah, don't take Advil, alcohol.
Fish oil, all blood thinners, and mm-hmm. So it will cause you to bleed more. Not that it's a bad thing, but your chances of bruising is higher, but you're not gonna have any bruises. These bloods will go away in about 30 minutes.
Okay, perfect. Okay. I am all done. I'm in the car and I got my Liddy. Let me start over. Okay, I'm all done. I am in the car. I got my goodies. So I needed more sunscreen. So like I showed y'all, I got the Elta MD. This is my favorite sunscreen. And then the last time I was here, I tried this. This is Zoskin Health. It's a growth factor serum. I really, really, really like it. It's a little bit on the expensive side, so I picked that up as well. It does last a while because you don't need a lot of it. But yeah, so I got that, and then she told me to explain the directions to y'all. So basically, after you have a Botox, you should not work out that day. You should not lay down like flat for like at least 4 hours. So you gotta kind of like sit up. Don't like be massaging your head or any of that stuff. Stay out the sun. Don't wear a hat. Yeah. And then she told me, like I told y'all earlier, she said zinc helps, you know, your Botox last longer. And what else? Oh, she also said, I forgot what all she said. But anyway, she also did this like a little lift, like
at the very end of my brows, so it's supposed to give me like a lifted look. Hopefully I don't look crazy. We'll see in 3 days what I look like, but yeah, so right now everything's the same. In 3 days I should look a little lifted, so we'll see. So we tried that. It was very subtle because I don't want to look crazy. Yeah, so anyway, I am heading home now. It is so hot out here. I think I'm gonna try and get my nails done today, but we'll see. So yeah, and if you notice, I was bleeding a little bit because I had coffee, and she was like, caffeine can do that to you. I don't know. And it didn't hurt that bad, but I don't like needles. So to me, it's a little painful, but it wasn't too bad. And for most people, they're just like, Botox doesn't hurt. Like, you can't even feel it. It's like a small needle, but I can feel it. Anyway, I'm heading home. Let's go. Alright, y'all. I didn't really vlog in the nail shop because honestly,
start recording the video.
Oh my bad. I was just ready to get in and get out. So got my nails done. I got y'all can't really tell, but I did like some light pink, like that's just my go-to, and then I added chrome on top of it. I kind of tried to change up my shape. This is more of a ballerina, because my kids were saying that whole pointy curve situation was ugly, and yeah, so usually I don't really care what they think, because I'm gonna do what I want to do because I'm grown. But I don't know, I kind of just switched up a little bit. And then my daughter got her nails done too. She did like a hot pink, and then my oldest daughter, she just did her toes because she already had her nails done. Anyway, so I think I kind of want to go to Sephora, but I don't know if I should go to I think I'm gonna go to Sephora because it's like right here. I kind of wanted to go by myself though, because I feel like if I take them with me, I'm gonna end up spending more money than I want to spend.
She don't even buy me nothing, y'all.
Not you, the young one back there.
I don't have that many needs.
I want you to get some Tiff's Treats so we go over here.
Oh yeah.
Well, if you want Tiff's Treat, then go to Tiff's Treats. It's right there.
You want Tiff's Treats?
I do not want Tiff's Treats. You know how I've been trying to tell you I'm trying to eat healthy and trying to lose weight, because you know we're going on this little vacation or whatever. Well, I gained 2 pounds. I don't get it. I've been eating, I think, healthier, eating less, and I weighed on the scale this morning. It was up 2 pounds. I was like, this has to be wrong. So I took the batteries out, put the batteries back in. Girl,
no way she did.
Girl, back on that scale, it gave me the exact same number. I said, this is some bullshit. I'm gonna need a new scale. Anyway. So anyway, I will not be eating Tiff's Treats. Are y'all gonna get Tiff's Treats? Go ahead, because
we're going to Sephora too, right?
You wanna go to Sephora first?
Yeah.
Okay, so
I can walk there.
We're going to walk.
It's right here.
Where's Sephora?
That's why you got them 2 pounds up.
Sephora is where?
Right behind. Oh, it's right here.
Right here.
To your left.
We're walking.
It's like 100 degrees outside. We're gonna walk.
Yes, we're walking.
All right. Anyway, we're going to Sephora. Let's go. I'm gonna get Ilia because I used this last summer and I liked it, so I was thinking about getting it again. All right, y'all, I am back at home and I'm going to give y'all a Sephora haul. Okay, I really didn't buy a lot of stuff. let me show you what I got. Hold on, this camera is crooked. Okay, so this is what I really went in there for. It's Ilia. So I discovered this last summer and I actually kind of like it. So it is a super serum skin tint and it has SPF 40. So it also has niacinamide, squalene, and hyaluronic acid. So really it has all the good ingredients that you need. And the color that I get, now it is really hard trying to get like a color match. It took me a while, but it's ST13. It's Kamari is what the name of it is, but yeah, I love this. It goes on light. It is a little oily, so I don't know if you have oily skin. I'm combination, but I don't mind my skin looking oily, because either my skin look oily than dry. So I got that, and while I was there, I was looking for a sunscreen that can just spray throughout the day. So the lady told me about this one.
Sol Toujours, I think is what it's called. I have never heard of this brand, but the lady there told me that it was a good one. And it goes on clear. It's SPF 30, so it shouldn't mess up if I have makeup on or whatever. And she said it was black owned. So yeah, it doesn't leave a white cast or anything. So I got this so I can just spray on throughout the day while we are out. I'm about on vacation. And I got a small size. The brand is Say, and it is just like a glowy super gel. And the lady was like, this is something you can use like if you just want to do like sunscreen, but you want to look bronzy with like no makeup, then you could do like a, it's like a bronzing drop, but it's like a gel texture. So I got that. Let me show you. So you see, and then you just rub it in. And you can My camera died. Anyway, I'm back. So I was just trying to show you guys that it just rubs in. It's just a gel texture. And she said that it's really good if you just want to just do just like plain sunscreen, and then you can mix it in with that for a nice glow, because I might not want to wear makeup or whatever. So I got that. And then while I was there, I've been seeing this all over TikTok. It is one size. I got the small sample size of the setting powder. I got the color Sweet Honey. It looks like that. So yeah, I got that to try. And that's pretty much all I got. Yeah, nice quick little Sephora haul. My daughter, she got the Kiehl's moisturizer, just the plain, I think it's SPF 50. They said the Kiehl's moisturizer is like really good, so we got that. Anyway, that's all I got from Sephora. I'm about to go find something to eat, and I'll catch y'all in a little bit. Happy Wednesday. It is Wednesday. I think today is the 17th, I think. Anyway, I am up early. I have a lash appointment this morning. So yeah, I gotta drive an hour. I usually do my lashes on the weekend, like on a Saturday in the morning, like every 2 weeks. But because we are going on our vacation, I have to get it done today because I won't be here this weekend to get them done. And yeah, I have to have fresh lashes for vacation. Anyway, the weather outside is gloomy. It is not hot. We actually have a cold front coming in, which is really, really weird for us to have that in July, because it's always in the hundreds. But yeah, we have rain. Oh, and we have rain. So we have rain coming in today, tomorrow. I think the temperatures are gonna drop to like highs in the 80s, which, I mean, for some that might be hot, but for us that's pretty cool, because usually we're like in the hundreds. So yeah, so I'm kind of glad that we're leaving when we are leaving, because I don't want to deal with any like storms and stuff like that. So hopefully by the time we come back next week, everything will be cleared out, and yeah, we're back to the 100 degrees. Anyway, so that's what I got going on today. I'm getting my lashes done, and then I'm meeting my cousin for lunch. I think we're going to this place called J. Theodore. Yeah, she's off work this week, so we're gonna meet up and eat and have some drinks. So, and then after that, I'm coming back home. I'm gonna actually for real start packing, and then get my dog together. Usually whenever we go on trips or out of town or whatever, my dog stays with family, but unfortunately this time we don't have that, so we have to board him. So the place I found comes highly recommended. I did my due diligence, I checked them out, everything, so I know he'll be in good hands. But he's just usually always just used to being at a home and with family and stuff like that. So anyway, I'm gonna get all his stuff together, because yeah, we have to board him, which I'm sad. But and boarding is not cheap. It is expensive. And in this place, they have like little perks that you can do, like you can do add-ons. So he has his own like little suite. I got him his own room, like his own suite. It's kind of set up like how like hotels are set up, so it's like a junior suite. But yeah, and I got extra like
bedtime story. I got him like a little extra like snow cone snack and just little cuddle time and extras like that. So he should be all right. And then they do send pictures daily. So I think he'll be okay. We're just not really used to having him boarded, but he'll be fine. Anyway, so yeah, when I get back, I'm going to get all his stuff together, get my stuff, get packed, so I'm not waiting till the last minute and up all night. That's what I got going on today.
So. All right, y'all, I am back. I just got done getting my lashes done. They look so good. He always goes all out for me. If I tell him I'm going on vacation, he makes them like extra, extra full. So just finished that, and now I'm heading to lunch. I'm meeting my cousin. We're going to grab something to eat. Like I said, we went to this place called J. Theodore. And yeah, so I'll take you guys along with me. Okay, look how good this looks. So these are Korean steak tacos, and then I got fries, and then I got the burger and truffle fries. So good. It is later on in the afternoon. I'm just now picking up the camera. I have been pretty much just cleaning my house, doing laundry, and finishing up my packing. And then I'm getting ready to drop my dog off here in a minute. And then if you look outside, it's kind of gloomy. We had rain and the temperature dropped. It actually feels really good out there. It's actually still raining right now. You really can't tell, but yep. So it is a gloomy day. So yeah, I am ready to get out of here and to be on the beach. Anyway, I'm just updating y'all and I will catch on in a little bit. Y'all, I am so sad. We're getting ready to drop the dog off and he already knows. Look at him. He knows something's about to happen. He looks so sad. He's been sad all day. So we got his bed and everything all packed up. Aww. Say hey. Say hey to the vlog. Say hey. Yeah, I feel so sad. Like, y'all. Okay. Anyway, I'm about to drop him off right now. All right, y'all. It is way, way, way later in the evening. Dog's been dropped off. I already have an update. They said that he's doing good and that he, you know, took to everyone immediately. And they sent me pictures of him. He was actually playing outside, so I think he'll have a great time there. Anyway, I am finishing up packing, and then that's about it. I think I'm going to go ahead and close the vlog out now because I'm also in the process of editing. I'm going to go ahead and have everything edited and already uploaded and scheduled for the vlog that goes up on Sunday, because I don't know what the situation is with the Wi-Fi where we're going, so I'd rather have everything already done and ready to go. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and close this vlog out so I can start the next vlog, which will be the travel vlog. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching and spending the week with me. If you like what you see, please make sure to like, subscribe, and share, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Bye.